we've got to look at all of them, and if we know what they're controlling, we'll tell Alex. If not, he'll try to figure it out.
I mean, if we know what the number is and what it's called.
250 of them or something.
I mean, the only...
550, I don't know. So Alex said we can't just go delete data.
No, I...
So we're going to go through them, and we're going to figure it out.
250?
I think it was 250 custom fields being used. I think that was the number. It may have been higher. It's insane.
Like, the only...
Yeah, we aren't using the real fields for the purpose of using them.
Like, color, size.
The only thing that's done correctly in Viva is the stuff I do, which is set up the after
like, box. Number of pockets, I think.
No, that's done through five different customer fields.
This is all Jeremy.
This is all Jeremy. We're basically going to wipe the shit that he made it. There's old stuff in there that's in the right places, but he coded around.
What a fucking dish.
I know. I mean,
it's almost intentional.
The only thing that's correct, literally, are the product setups that I did. And taught Kate.
Good. Thank God that you did that. Otherwise.
I taught Kate and Kate did it properly, too.
That's another thing I blame Marshall for.